Yeah, as you see, I'm not doing great today. Had trouble staying awake today. But anyways, I wanted to address the new... Is it definition or is it going to be the name of our illness? I don't like it, and it's confusing, and it still sounds lame. It makes it sound like the... Just exercise... We don't, like, we're lazy or something. Well, the one that makes most sense to me is the one I can't say. Myalgic, not encephalomyelitis, but encephalopathy or something like that. That one makes most sense to me. Dr. Bateman, if you see this video, can you kind of explain to us why this new name was chose with exercise in it? I don't understand, and it's really confusing for us. And then I have a Raise ME Awareness page, and I don't think it'll let us add that other thing in. Can we still stick with the name ME? Or doctors don't understand either way, so can we still stick with ME? I don't know what this means for us. I don't know if it changes anything. But the only way I can remember, even... I can't remember the name. All I remember is someone... People have said if you put it in reverse, it says dies. So, I mean... Yeah, I'm not feeling it. I just want to call it ME. I can't say it, the other one. Maybe tomorrow I can say it. You guys know what I mean. There's encephalomyelitis, and then there's encephalopathy or something like that. Yeah, I'm having issues today, and I have this mini crib that I need to get set up for my grandbaby to be, and all this time I haven't thought I had the right tools, and I have. Oh, jeez. This illness just makes you feel so dumb sometimes. It's like I used to have a brain. So, if anybody has any information, I have had trouble being able to watch videos and understand with the name change, or read anything and understand with the name change lately. So if someone can explain simply to me, Dr. Bateman, if you watch this video, did you have anything to do with it? Did you vote for this name change? Can you explain? Because I don't understand in the least how this name is better. I don't. It has disease in it, so maybe that makes it sound more legitimate. I don't know. I'll tag Dr. Bateman. I'll put this up on Facebook and tag her, and hopefully she'll have time to address it. Dr. Bateman was one of my first good doctors. I went into it before why I don't go see her anymore. I just can't drive that far. So, alright guys, that's my thoughts on the name change. I want to hear from you guys, and like I said, explain to me simply if anybody has an explanation that makes any sense. I'm just going to stick with the ME and then try to learn how to say the one that I think. The encephalomyelitis, I do get the swelling of the neck and stuff, but I think the other one probably does fit better. Not the new one, but the one that I can't say, so I'll learn how to say it. But either way, I'm just going to stick with the ME. Alright guys, talk to you later. Bye.